that's not good. Hey, it's Ray. We're playing Project Zomboid. Today, we will be a burger flipper. I think I just want to randomize this, honestly. Nope. Oh my gosh, this is going to be great. I don't even... Okay. Let's random. Dexter. Leaf Barrera. I don't know. I love him. Something about him. Leaf Barrera. Alright, Leaf, let's go. I'm gonna give him... Leaf seems like he'd be a redhead to me. Yes. Yes, Leaf, let's go. Oh, he has pink socks on. That's nice. Maybe his pink socks will save him. Alright, Leaf. Oh my gosh, we're definitely gonna grab this. Miscellaneous random book. That's fine. Let's grab some pens. Where are we, sir? Okay. We're definitely gonna grab the corned beef because I know we can open that. I think only the corned beef has a Ooh. Grab the orange. Egg white? Turn on? No, okay. Okay. We got a pan. Oh my gosh, we're totally gonna grab the satchel. And we need all of these. All of this stuff is amazing. Put our pens in our satchel and our books. We can wear our gloves. And I'm sure we can put our battery in our satchel. Okay. Our pens disappeared. Oh, we put them away. No, I want to put them in our satchel. Along with our book. Okay, whatever. Look at our gloves. We're so cool. Okay. We don't have a weapon, which is tough. Maybe we can equip the griddle? I don't remember. Okay. Let's see how long it takes me to die. I'm honestly pretty scared. Not even gonna lie to you. Not even gonna lie. Okay. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's thirsty. He's thirsty. Boy's thirsty. Alright, drink. And we don't have a water bottle either, so. Okay. My heart is also pounding, Senor. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Sir, 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 please. Sir, sir. Oh, he's not dead. What? I thought he was dead. What? I thought you were dead. Okay, what's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Oh, I don't have, what did I do? I've got a problem. Okay. Let's get some bandages going. And then we have a door problem.
There's no chance.
We've been cornered. Run out the door. Run. 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 No. Go. I can't. That didn't happen. Anyway, hey. hey, it's Ray. Welcome to Project Zomboid. This is totally our first take. Hey, how are you? Thanks for joining us. Don't mind the zombies in the background. We're playing Project Zomboid, and yeah. I think the game is gonna play me, but it's fine. It's playing me. It's fine. Yeah, an adrenaline junkie. That's dope. Okay, let's think. Please. You're groaning in my ear. You know what? Here, you guys can listen to some background groaning. Should I just do random again? Alright. That's dope. Okay. Alright. We're overweight. And, but we have better eyesight, and we- No. We don't need to- First aid, maybe. That'd be pretty useful. I think that might be it. First aid? Ooh, larger perception. That's what we need. Maybe just first aid. And then we could do inconspicuous. And we'll even that out with our thumbs. Barbara. I think Barbara has this. We've got this. I know I said we got this. I don't think we have this. Also, I'm using a new keyboard, so I'm a little off. A little off kilter, Barbara. Of course, she failed us and had nothing on her person. Light bulb. I feel like these could this be a weapon? Equip. No, okay. Oh, we dropped our saw. Let's grab it. I want a jacket. It's Kentucky, so it's probably hot, but I want the jacket. Barbara deserves a nice jacket. Right, Barb? They have the shirt down, maybe it's too hot. We have the jacket, no shirt. Honestly, let's rip this into cloth. Sheet of paper. Don't need that. Probably. Ugh, I'm like already. Breaks a little bit. Wow. Oh, we really got blessed. I can't tell you how, like, nervous I am. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I think we should go over to that next house right over there. We don't have a weapon. Okay. Bathroom, what do you have for us? Literally nothing. Alright, well. I mean, let's Oh, there's no mirror. Okay. I'm sorry, excuse me? Things. I don't like this. Okay, I have to just grow up into it. Okay, let's go. So very scared. Okay, let's just. Yeah. Okay. I'm surprised people left their house unlocked. Please, I was gonna say, please don't. Okay. Vitamins. We might just grab those. Okay, so here's the thing about like this game, right? Like once I don't die in a certain spot, I almost don't want to continue because then it's like, man. The sooner I die, you know, the sooner I'm done. I don't have to be anxious about it anymore. Let's close that. Let's drink some water. Okay. Well, this has been empty, so that's great. But it's also been empty, so that's not too great. I mean, that's what I get. People just wanted to give me free stuff. I literally could never survive the zombie apocalypse. I would always be anxious and ready to die. Like my soul would just. I don't know. Explode. All the time. Carrots? Ooh, grab mushroom soup. Alright, we'll leave. Leave the peas. I saw the grass cutting through the wall and I was like, I know. Y'all did not leave me with an exposed wall, right? Eat the raw pasta. And there was no bag either. Like, does anybody want to be helpful? It's fine. On to the next. On to the next. I'm concerned. But we're just gonna go. Alright? Alright, here you go. Run, just run. Where are you going? That wasn't cool. Door? Tell me it's too high. Tell me it's too high. Tell me it's too high. Run, 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 run. Okay, that's crazy. That's wild. I think we're going back to Builder. Wow, that was great. My heart is gone. I pooped it out, so thank you for watching. I love you. I appreciate you. If the zombie apocalypse ever happens, please kill me first. Goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe.